Hi guys, this is Let's Go Jungle 3D. So when you first extract it, go into the folder to Let's Go Island 3D. Here, I haven't tried it with gamepad, but it's one player, key one to start, and key 5 to enter coin. We go to settings, make sure mouse is active, click OK, OK, and OK again. Don't worry about any of the resolutions, don't change any of the settings. Then you can use DgVoodoo. We've got to do is double click on it and it should appear here. If it doesn't, just hit this little tab and it'll add it to the game. Then to change the resolution, go to the DirectX tab here and you can change the resolution here. Then just click apply and OK. And let's go jungle exe to start the game. You can accept it through the firewall, it will work. You can hear the coins going in, and it'll be quite loud, so you won't be able to hear me over the game, probably. Push through your mouse and press both buttons. Thank you.
Thank you. 客さんゴルフできます？
So it's the middle mouse button to do the orange one. Right, there you go guys, hope you enjoyed the video.